Two power of square occurred in Indonesia today.
Ini berjalan.
Hai. Bawa mobil. Di atas kita ini.
The first earthquake was recorded in the early morning hours. The epicenter of the first shock was in the sea, a short distance from the coast near the island of Albagera. The magnitude of the first earthquake was more than 7 points on the Richter scale. Many residents fled the strong tremors and fled their homes in search of safety. Fortunately, the force is going to be that cost a tsunami. However, rescuers were mobilized to provide assistance and assess the situation. Second earthquake occurred in the same day. Its epicenter was also recorded at sea, but close to another part of the island. The magnitude of second earthquake was also high, exceeding 6 points. Some areas were left without power due to the damage. Residents report damage to buildings and roads.
Lumilindol pa rin.
Local authorities declared the state of emergency to provide assistance to the victims.
Ala pa oh. Oh? Apao juga yo. On basko ko. Oh?
Government services respond quickly to crisis situations and provide the necessary assistance. Evacuation plans have been activated to move people out of the disaster areas.
Para Japan.
International organization began to provide support and humanitarian aid.
Was kubla o?
At the moment, there is no exact information about the number of victims or missing persons. Rescuers are working all day to assess the overall damage from the earthquakes.
Asin ang kahoy.
The government orders citizens to remain calm and follow safety rules.
Ulihin mo pa na-anticipate? Ako man, pag singgit mo, kung wala ka na...
Schools and hospitals have temporarily suspended their operation for safety of people. Temporary shelters have been organized for those who have lost their homes. It warrants work to possible consequences. Local residents actively use social networks to exchange information and help each other.
Bukas. Yun. Ayun.
The government is directing all available resources to urgently restore the affected regions. The president of Indonesia provides assistance to the family of the victims and comprehensive support. Specialists and geologists are working to analyze the causes and consequences of earthquake. The country's emergency services coordinate and monitor the safety of the population.